House music. Soulful house music is what I like the most, my favorite, with lots of vocals, lots of soulful vocals, you know, that type of music I like. I gotta say, the mid-80s, at the time, back in the 80s, it was only house music that was being made and out of, in record stores, was soulful house. I remember the first house record I bought, it was Marshall Jefferson, got a house. It should be very popular, so I think a lot of people know that song now. Well, house music is about fun, it's about love, it's about unity, togetherness. The musicians, the singers, they sing about their love lives. A lot of it is also about having fun on the dance floor, dancing, you know, rejoicing, enjoying. It's all about good times. I like to be well rested before I go out. You know, I like to dress comfortably. It's a nice pair of loose cargo pants or camos. T-shirt and a little pair of sneakers. That's about it. See, I go to about two or three house music events in Fort Greene Park, and that park is in Brooklyn. It's a fairly big park, and a lot of people come out. The house heads, they would bring their children, friends and relatives, you know, all the people that are not really into the house scene, you know, but that's fun too. And so there's a lot of socializing. Sometimes when I'm at these outdoor events, there are people that just happen to be in the park, you know, not knowing about the house music party going on in the park, and they will come along and join in the party, and they'll feel welcomed, and sometimes they'll have a surprise look on their faces that a lot of the heads in the park know each other. It could be 200 people in the park, 200 house heads in the park. It's all about good times. It's a great scene. It's a great scene. I can't listen to house music without nodding my head or moving to the beat. It has an infectious beat. The music is about coming together. It's a positive vibe. When I go out to a nightclub or a house music event, you know, it's seeing friends, seeing people who just loving the scene, who are into what I'm into. You know, and that's a big stress relief for me also. You know, along with dancing, and this is a lot of fun. Dance, you know. a lot about dancing, a lot about the music, you know, what the music is saying to us on the dance floor while we're dancing, while we're dancing. Most people that are into house music are older. If the younger generation would give the house music scene a chance, listen to it, maybe go to a club, I think they'll get into it. End up loving it. I can't listen to house music without nodding my head or moving to the beat. It has an infectious beat. The music is about coming together. It's a positive vibe. When I go out to a nightclub or a house music event, you know, it's all about good times. There's lots of different types of house, several different types of house music. You know, the type of house music that gets a lot of airplay on radio stations. You know, I'm not too much of a fan of that, but the soulful house music is what I like the most, my favorite. Lots of vocals, lots of soulful vocals. I gotta say, that's about it.